John, can you help me with some electrical code here? Last time I checked, that was the condenser. And we've got all kinds of, what is this, 220 lines and stuff? And is it okay for that to go into a metal housing and run up the side?
And go into a vent.
I don't know. I told you guys, I see things out here every day that blow me away. And anyhow, I just wanted to share.